Once you've set up a profile, you may need to update its information later. AdsPower makes this easy with its profile editing feature. In this video, we'll show you how to efficiently edit and manage your AdsPower browser profiles. Before changing profile settings, please close the profile first. There are several ways to edit an already existing profile. Regular profile editing. To edit an existing profile, navigate to the profile list and click the menu icon, three dots, next to your chosen profile. Select Edit to open a window where you can modify settings like profile name, platform, and proxy. Once you've made your changes, click OK to save them. This straightforward process works well for basic profile modifications without changing its fundamental structure. Quick profile editing. Quick profile editing offers a faster way to make individual changes. Just hover over any field you want to edit and click the pencil icon. You can modify various settings including platform, username, password, cookies, fingerprint, and add remarks or tags. Bulk profile editing. To bulk edit multiple profile settings in AdsPower, start by selecting the profiles you want to modify. Click Export/Export selected in the toolbar, then choose Excel file, *.xlsx, as the file type and select the data to download. After clicking OK, edit the downloaded Excel file as needed, ensuring not to delete the ACC_ID and ID columns or change column titles. If you don't want to modify certain fields, either clear the cell or delete the column entirely. Once edits are complete, go back to AdsPower, click the three dots in the toolbar, select Update Profile, upload the updated Excel file, and click OK. Finally, refresh the profile list to see the changes applied. You can also select multiple profiles and make changes to them simultaneously by clicking the options located below Update Profile. With these powerful editing features, AdsPower makes managing and updating your browser profiles simple and efficient, whether you're making individual changes or handling multiple profiles at once. Try these methods today and take full control of your profile management. Thank you for watching.